So one really important way for clinicians to help patients and families navigate mental health concerns is to be screening regularly. So children and teens, especially teens, may not just come out and say to you, hey, I'm having a really hard time, or I think something might be going on with me that might need some extra attention. So regularly checking in with kids and doing mental health screenings can help catch symptoms early and maybe even prevent mental health concerns from really getting to a point where you need professional support. And in addition to that, helping educate patients and families on what to look out for, right? So what are some of the basic symptoms that are above and beyond the sort of normal stressors and things that kids go through in their daily lives that would require a little bit of extra attention? And really what we're trying to do is we're trying to flip the script, right? So often we talk so much about physical health problems, right? If a child has a medical condition, of course we're gonna get the treatment that we need, we're gonna carefully monitor it, we're gonna set goals so we know that we're moving forward and things are getting better. We wanna be doing the same with our mental health. Teaching kids to be on the lookout to maintain healthy emotional lives right alongside their physical lives.